Welcome to Stronger Together. My name is Rachel Ruthven, and today we are doing an EMOM. What is an EMOM, you ask? It is every minute on the minute. We are going to have 12 reps for each movement. If there is time left over in that minute, that is your rest time. If you take it all the way to the minute or over, as soon as that next minute starts, you move on to those next reps with that next movement. We are gonna have a great time. Make sure you have a good pair of shoes, like I always say, water, towel if you need it, and I would say our saying for the day is discipline is freedom. Think about that. Truly think about it. If you're disciplined and you work really hard, you hit all those goals and they just continue, turn into a habit, all of a sudden you're not thinking about it, you're just doing, and you're totally free from the chaos in the head. So, let's get stronger together. Are you ready? Because I am. All right. Let's warm up. Reaching side to side. Yes, I am a cheese ball. You'll learn that. But I tell you what, I'm going to be here for you the whole way. I'm not leaving your side. I'm right here. Really squeezing that core, those obliques, three, two, and one. From the knees down, butt kickers. I want you to think about doing every movement with intention. Don't just reach side to side. I want you to really reach side to side. Squeeze those glutes, squeeze that core. You're here to get stronger, healthier, right? Whatever the goal may be, you've come here to do it. I'm with you. All right, let's walk it forward. Let's walk it back. Let's pull in those knees. Really squeezing the core, especially right at the top of the movement. If you can, do this while walking forward and back. Opening up those hip flexors. Good. Now just knee drive. Squeezing that core at the top of the movement. Really help. Three, two, and one. One last time. Booty kickers, more to center. More straight up again. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.